Hi everybody, I am JJ Hamblett. It was around about a month ago that I visited Hereward College and met the anti-bullying ambassadors there and what they did for anti-bullying. And it was just, you know, for me, seeing what they did for it. And obviously now, you know, I've got a two-year-old kid and I really wanted to, you know, to make more people aware of what goes on. And there's so many millions of people out there which do get bullying or that, you know, they've grew up seeing bullying. So, you know, I think for me, it's being here and, you know, every little bit helps and whatever I can do for anti-bullying, I will. Do you know what? I see a lot online now. Obviously, social media is a great thing to have, but there's so many things that go on. You know, when I was growing up, it used to just happen at school. You know, I witnessed so many people getting bullied and it was horrible. And then obviously once you get home, that kind of goes away because obviously they never had social media. But it kind of follows you back home now. And there's a lot of people which are nasty online and things like this. So it's just making, you know, making more people aware, spreading the word and the message and hopefully, you know, putting an end to bullying. What they're doing, what anti-bullying are doing, what, you know, with all these amazing, you know, amazing charities actually coming together and putting an end to it, it's a great thing. And like I said, I met some of the ambassadors of anti-bullying and you know, what they were doing, like I said, they're bringing young kids in and making them aware and people who have been bullied in the past and things like this. And, you know, what they were doing, the ambassadors, is a great thing. Hopefully when my son gets the age when he does go to school, he'll have people like the anti-bullying ambassadors to actually look up to and get support if he ever gets into that situation. I think the hardest thing for people to talk about before obviously the anti-bullying ambassadors, until young people actually got on board with this, to actually talk to, I find it more intimidating to speak to adults, you know, and it is, it's, you know, speaking to a teacher about it, speaking to your parents about it, you don't really want people to know. But like I said, I think it's a great thing now that we have young people on board, which actually if they do have a problem, they can go up and stand up and talk to these people and feel more comfortable at doing it. I think that's the main thing. And you know, to get past it, you know, it's if you've got friends, family you can speak to, or if you can't, speak to the anti-bullying ambassadors, people your age who have been through it, who have experienced it, and, you know, it will just make you feel better and better about things. I think you need to speak to people to actually get through it.